The PHG employees and workers today protested at PHG Chief Engineer's Office Rajbagh, Srinagar against its government and demanded release of their withheld wages. The casual labourers engaged from 11-2005 as under the banner of Jammu and Kashmir, PHG Employees and Workers Association were led by Chairman of Association Mir Tariq Pampuri. The agitating workers said that government hasn't paid their wages from last 14 months. They said that they have been forced to come out on streets against injustice done by government. The casual laborers were shouting slogans like "We want justice and release our wages." They were also holding placards inscribed with same slogans. With video journalist Vani Majid, this is Khushbu reporting for Kashmir Crown.